30 minutes to preheat, and then see the thermometer on the inside and see what it actually is, and then make adjustments on the dial or the outside settings that you've got access to, and you come up with it. I will normally draw these at 400, and then see how they react to the fire. We're going to harden it first, and I'll check to see that we get it hard by just taking a single cut file and running it across the cutting edge of the blade. That comes out of the quench, and if it escapes across it, it's hard.